Soul Man is a comedy with heart and soul. It's the best film of 1986, says the Star Telegram.
Thank you, sir.
Sneak Previews calls it a brash, outrageous comedy. The New York Times says it's its frat house version of Tootsie. And WABC Radio adds, it's a wacky comedy. C. Thomas Howell is very good.
Right on.
All comedies are not created equal. Soul Man, rated PG-13.
Now playing. Consult your local newspaper for showtimes.